On the track will be Walnut Hills and UC grad Mary Weinberg. Tonight, the incredible support she's receiving right here at home that's helping her keep on track. News 5's Todd Dykes has our number three pick. Todd?
Well, home is the key word, Sandra, as in Home Depot, because that's where Mary Weinberg works when she is not busy burning up the track in her quest for Olympic glory. When she's not running around a track, Olympian Mary Weinberg runs a cash register at this Home Depot in Colerain Township.
She balances extremely well.
Mary's coworkers say she's incredibly modest about her incredible talents.
I think the biggest thing that has impressed me the most about seeing her here when she is working is that she's just a regular person and she's made it, you know, to this great status.
Weinberg puts her homegrown skills to the test on Saturday in the women's 400 meter dash. When she hits the track, Mary can count on her co-workers' support.
We've been just cheering for her all the way, you know.
And it doesn't hurt that Mary works at Home Depot, a company with a program that helps Olympic hopefuls reach their dreams.
I mean, our program is set up to where we offer the associates basically part-time hours, 20 hours a week, but they also get paid full-time benefits and full-time hours.
Giving Mary Weinberg the time she needed to train for Beijing and giving her colleagues something extra to cheer about.
A lot of cheering going on there at that Home Depot. Home Depot calls it the Olympic Job Opportunities Program. Mary's one of about 130 workers nationwide who've managed to make some money, earn some cash there at Home Depot, while also earning a trip to the Summer Games. Reporting live tonight, Todd Dykes, News 5.